The coolest thing about worship, I love watching you guys worship. It's so much fun. It's a cool family we got going on here. The cool thing about when we worship is what takes place is it is basically imperfect people encountering a perfect God, right? So a lot of times that's overwhelming. It's just, it's beyond comprehension to think how big God is when you truly try to grasp who he is, what he's done for you, what he's done for me. But when you try and you fail because you cannot describe it, you cannot understand it, when that happens, that's when worship begins. Because then you start to say, God, I'm not worthy. You're so much bigger. You're worthy of my awful voice singing. You're worthy of my imperfect sacrifices. You are worthy because you are God. And when you catch that, when you catch that, worship begins. So my challenge to you as our church, as Mountaintop Family this morning is, catch that. Try to understand God, fail, and be in awe.
Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing. Great.